Namaste, my friends. Good morning, good evening, good day. It's 2 o'clock by New York. As you know, my name is Pavel Kalagin, yoga teacher in the system of the Swami Sivananda. So I'm really glad to see you. Thank you very much. And of course, we're doing praying for peace today. That's our tradition for a pretty long time already, for years, I would say. And as usual, a few words before we're actually praying. I'm already praying for you in my mind. Thank you very much who did pray with us last time and before, who is praying every day. The power of praying is very strong, especially when we're doing it together. I repeat the same thing, but I always say the praying is also repetition of the same thing, pretty much. The most important thing to to be successful, I would say, in the prayer is to pray proper way, to leave everything on the side. Open your heart with whole belief, the whole trust, one to one with God. Not to think about anything. Mind's supposed to be quiet. Everything on the side. And concentrate. Put all your energy in it. Otherwise it doesn't work like the way it's supposed to. It should be completely honest with passion. You see a lot of praying, people praying like, I would say billions. But we still see so much suffering. Could be worse. Much worse if we're not gonna pray, of course. So it's working anyway, and many people pray in proper way, and that's for sure. I know this kind of people, so anyway. We're humans, we're in sankara. Complete peace, almost impossible. But we should work on ourselves to bring peace inside of us. It's knowledge, understanding, the God laws, not karma, about why we're here, who we are, to study holy books, listening for teachers, for real gurus, for real saint people, wisdom people, meditate. When we do all these things and when we know something, when we're growing spiritually, we don't want to hurt anybody. It just doesn't go. We understand like peace of mind is happiness. And as usual, I'm asking to, not forcing you, but asking you to pray for Ukraine. It's still the war coming. From my point of view, they're fighting for all of us, the Ukrainian people, for human values. and so much aggressions. Yeah. So please, if you can send some donation, food or clothes, anything, would be really nice of you. Yeah, and of course we're praying for different kind of people, not only for people, for animals and trees, they have soul also, for people who are suffering, doesn't matter where. Yeah, and let's pray. I'm doing it my way, and you do the way you get used to. So, and thanks for visiting our platforms, especially in here, who is doing likes and comments. Please do so, support us. We're trying to spread spiritual knowledge as much as we can. From our heart, it's like it's not a commercial project or something. Okay, let's just pray. Thank you for your prayer. I'll see you next Monday. Yeah. And God bless you. Namaste.